वन मोर क्वेश्चन, लेट अस सी। क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, मोहित लिमिटेड इश्यू 2009% डिबेंचर ऑफ 100 ऑन द फॉलोइंग टर्म्स। सो चिल्ड्रन, क्वेश्चन नंबर टू 2000 डिबेंचर्स, व्हाट इज द परसेंट ऑफ डिबेंचर? 9% डिबेंचर ऑफ 100, 9% डिबेंचर ऑफ रुपीज 100 इश्यूड इन द फॉलोइंग कंडीशन। व्हाट इज द कंडीशन? लेट अस सी। 20 on application, 20 on allotment, 30 on first call and 30 on second call. Okay, so the condition is 20, 20, 30 and 30. Now what happened in the question? The public applied for 2400 debentures. So children, in this condition what happened? How many debentures issued? 2000. How many public applied? 2400. What do you mean by this condition? This condition is known as oversubscription. Okay, so now we need to deal with the oversubscription. Applications for 1800 debentures were accepted in full. Okay, applicants allotment, applicants of 1800 debentures allotted 1800 debentures. Okay, then applications for 400 were allotted 200. ठीक है, to 400 applicants 200 allotted. Let's see. And applications for 200 debentures were rejected. And applications of 200 debentures were rejected. Rejected means we have not given anything. Is that clear to everyone? 1, 2, 3. So this is what the condition. So let us prepare very small working note, है ना, for better clarification. What is application money, dear children? 20 is application money. So 1800 multiply by 20, 36,000 application money received. Okay, 4 2 8 8, correct. And 200 into 20, 4,000 application money received. But how much application money is due? So 36,000 is due at the time of application. 200 multiplied by 20, 4,000 is due. 4,000, nothing is given. So no money is due here. So let us see what is excess. What is excess? Nothing is excess in first condition. Second condition, 4,000 rupees is excess. In third condition also 4,000 is excess. So what we will do? 8,000 money excess. Now what we do? Let's see how much we can adjust in allotment. So here 4,000 is excess. So 200 into 20, 4,000. 4,000 is required at the time of allotment. It means this 4,000 can be easily adjusted at the time of allotment, isn't it? Now let's see what we can do. This 4,000, because we have not allotted any money, so this 4,000 will be refunded. So 4,000 will be refunded. 4,000 will be adjusted in allotment. We needed 40,000, but we have received 48,000 at the time of application. And 2,400 applicants are getting 2,000 shares in this, 2,000 debentures in this manner. I hope this small table is clear to everyone. Okay, now according to question, pass necessary journal entries. Okay, so let us pass necessary journal entries. So we will pass very easily. Entry number one, what happened? Bank account debit to debenture application. How much money is received, children? You can see 48,000 is received at the time of application. 48,000 is received at the time of application. Being application money received, being debenture application money received. Okay. Then second, what we do with this application money? Let us see. We have refunded something and we have adjusted something. So we can directly write debenture application account debit to 9% debenture. Two, we have adjusted 4,000 is in allotment to debenture allotment, and we have refunded 4,000, so to bank. I hope it is clear. We have received 48,000, but we can transfer only 40,000 in debentures. We can transfer only 40,000. 4,000 we will adjust in allotment, and 4,000 we will refund. I hope it is clear to everyone. Being debenture application money transferred to debenture, 9% debenture allotment, and excess money refunded. Okay, then we need to pass entry for allotment. Okay, third entry for allotment. Debenture allotment account debit to 9% debenture. How many debentures are issued? 2000 debentures are issued. What is the price? The price is 20 on allotment. So 20 on allotment, 2 2 4, and 40 means 40,000. Correct. 40,000 rupees is required, called by the company. Being debenture allotment money due. Children, tell me, this 40,000 is received at the time of debenture allotment, or some money is already received? Huh? Is there any money
already received?
How much? Bank account debit
4,000.
So children, I have already written, you can see, I have already written debenture allotment credited. So I will credit less than 4,000. So I will write here to debenture allotment, but children, I will not write 40,000, because 4,000 I have already credited, and 4,000 is already received earlier. So now in place of 40, only 36 will receive. I hope this point is clear to everyone. Being debenture allotment money received. Being debenture allotment money received. Now time has come for first call. Okay. So let's demand, now time has come for first call. So debenture first call account debit to 9% debentures. How much? So let us see, dear children, it is 30 rupees on first call and 30 on second call. Okay, so 2000 debentures into 30, 2 3 6, means 60,000 rupees is due at the time of first call. Being debenture first call money due. Okay, now what happened? We are going to receive money. Is there any adjustment? No adjustment. Money is received. So simply we can write bank account debit to debenture first call. How much money? 60,000, which was due. Now it is received completely. Being first call money received. Being debenture first call money received. Okay, children. Now last two entry left. Seventh entry they will demand second call, company will demand second call money. So debenture second and final call account debit to 9% debentures. How much? Same 2000 debentures and 30 rupees at the time of second call. So 60,000 rupees is due, being second and final call money due. Now we are going to receive. So when we receive, what happened? Very simple. We pass bank account debit to debenture second and final call account. How much? 60,000. 60,000. Ding. Debenture second and final call money received. I hope this question is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children.